Wavelength in stereo. Tune to FM 98 KUPD. Wavelength is being brought to you by Telesound. If you want it now, you can rent it now at Telesound. Well, hello, and welcome once again to Wavelength. I'm your host, Dave Otto, wearing my stupid clothes, and we have a real super show for you. First of all, we'd like to remind you, you can listen to us in stereo on 98 KUPD. Our very special guest in the studio, singing for us and not lip-syncing, is David Bromberg. And we have on video for you X, The Fix, Talking Heads, Kenny Loggins, Jay Giles Band. We're going to start things out on Wavelength with Altered Images doing Don't Talk to Me About Love. Thanks for joining us. That's Gary Myrick. And in that video that they shot in L.A., his drummer, Curly Smith, was wearing an asbestos suit. You saw him in flames there behind the drums. Well, what happened was they left him in the suit a little too long, and it was like baked drumsticks there for a while. He was supposed to be in for like 30 seconds and went to 45. He was losing his oxygen, and a guy almost died. So they'll go to any length to cut some of these videos these days. We'll be right back for more Wavelengths, so stay tuned. All right, that was Coconuts. It used to have Kid Creole in the band, but what happened to Kid Creole? Do you...
He opened a Taco Bell stand in Encino.
Opened a Taco Bell stand in Encino, and that was the end of Kid Creole, but Coconuts continued on without him. And that's a pretty brave thing to do on their part. We have in the studio with us now on Wavelength, and we're very privileged to have this fellow with us, Mr. David Bromberg. Nice to have you here.
Thanks.
Now, you appeared earlier in the week at the Mesa Amphitheater. And I don't want to say warming up for Joan Armatrading. I don't know, maybe she warmed up for you. I told you not to play with those before we came on, didn't I?
Well, I...
How many times?
I just saw all this stuff and none of it's
David,
connected.
David, will you sit down and get back in your chair?
Jeez,
now, you played at the Mesa Amphitheater. Did you have a good show?
Yeah, it was great. Yeah, where were you?
I was front row. You didn't see me?
No, I didn't.
In these pants? You missed me?
No, I couldn't miss those pants.
He's been doing nothing, but...
Does your mom still have the sleeves?
Give me a bad time... Now listen, come on. We're from a poor family, and we couldn't afford sleeves.
Yeah, okay.
We're going to talk about my life or yours?
Well, I thought, you know, we only had a short time, so we could talk about the interesting things in yours.
Well, he's got a song coming up. Oh, we've changed cameras. Okay. Dave's going to play a song for us in just a moment, but you don't tour much at all, and you don't perform live much anymore. You're into violins.
Mm-hmm, yeah. I'm making violins.
Now, when did you get into that? How did that interest start?
Well, I found out that there was more drugs and sex and violins than there was in rock and roll.
Sex and drugs and violins?
Yeah, that's really where it's all happened.
By Cracky. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Can I write that down?
Well...
Sex and drugs and violins.
Yeah.
That was up in Marin County when you got into the sex and drugs. But you got into the violins in Chicago.
Yeah, well...
Now, that's violins and
there.
Not violins.
Yeah, I'm going to school in Chicago.
I'm totally confused now, but...
I knew that when I came on.
But anyway, I'm gonna tell you what we were talking about off camera to try to straighten this whole thing out. We discussed his music a little bit, David's music, and he said he gets to play whenever he wants to now. He's no longer with Columbia Records, but it doesn't bother him. He's a very contented person. And
I haven't been with Columbia for about 8 years. I signed with Fantasy for a while, and I did about 6 records with them. And then they started talking baby talk. They got really out of it. So I have to do another record with them this summer, or they'll sue me.
You have to.
I have to.
What's going to be on it then? Stuff that you...
No, I'm going to make it good. I'm not going to put it out.
You wouldn't do that.
I'm not going to put it on any trash. I mean, you know, some of us have some pride.
Do you know what the album's going to be called? Is David Bromberg puts out an album because he has to?
That's a good idea. I like that. I don't think Fantasy would go for that.
If you use that,
no.
A little credit from me, maybe?
I think that you
some residuals
probably,
in it?
I think you deserve as little credit as you can get.
Thank you very much, yeah. David. Okay, so where are we going to take you next after after Mesa Amphitheater, you go back to Chicago now and kick back, and probably won't be able to see you in person again for what, another 5 years or something?
No, I'm going to Santa Fe and then Red Rocks and Denver. And no, you know, I come around about once a year, you know.
Yeah, you've done a lot of club dates in this town.
I used to play the celebrity quite a bit, too, with a big band,
What other projects are you into besides occasional tours and the violins and taking the courses and everything?
Well, I've been building a nuclear bomb now for...
You have?
Yeah. And
Are you going to test it soon?
Well, since I saw the show, I figure there's no need for it any longer.
The big bomb is right here.
Yeah.
Good. Okay. David, how would you like to get over the microphone now and perform a song?
Okay, sure.
That's like a brush-off. David Bromberg, and this is, no lip sync now. This is live and in person here at the Wavelength Studio. What are you going to do for us? Besides insult the host, what are you going to do for us?
I didn't think he was here yet.
No, he will be soon.
Oh, okay.
TV3's Wavelength in stereo on FM 98. KUPD.
All right, welcome back to Wavelength. And before we continue with our next video, we'd like to put in a plug for the March of Dimes telethon coming up. And I'm going to set this right up here for you. Let Freedom Ring for America's Babies. And that will be starting Sunday evening at 6 p.m. and running until July 4th afternoon, 3 p.m. I'm going to be one of the hosts along with Bill Moseley of TV3, and the local hostess will be Jan D'Autry, and she'll be joined by Jim Jeffery. Of course, Hal Linden will be doing it on the national level, along with Sarah Purcell. Lots of national groups, major stars will be appearing on behalf of the March of Dimes Telethon. We'll have the Doobie Brothers and REO Speedwagon, and members from the Eagles will be taking part. So we do hope you can join us at the Point Tapatio. If you can't make it down there, be sure and get on that phone and make your pledge to the March of Dimes. Again, it starts Sunday evening at 6 p.m. until July 4th afternoon at 3 p.m. And I will be appearing with Bill Moseley starting Sunday night at 11 p.m. March of Dimes Telethon, Let Freedom Ring for America's Babies. Make your pledge, and we thank you. Okay, coming up next, we got the J. Giles Band, and before that, we're going to see The Fix. Now, they'll be in concert with the Flock of Seagulls at the Mesa Amphitheater on Sunday, and we're going to see Saved by Zero. So here they are, The Fix on Wavelength. Latest from J. Giles Band on Wavelength. Now, you still have until August 1st, about 4 weeks left, to get your entries in for our amateur rock video contest. And we'll show you what you can win in just a second. Now, if you need more rules and regulations, stop by any telesound location, and they'll give you all the information you need. But remember, we're judging you on creativity and originality, not so much on the technical aspects, so don't worry about it. It's an amateur contest. You don't have to be a pro. But make it creative, make it original. You can do a lip sync of a famous song. You can use your own music if you'd like. But get it in by August 1st, and you send it to Wavelength, and we'll have that address at the end of the show for you, or send it to TV3. And now, let's show them what they can win. First prize is a home video entertainment system from Telesound, complete with a color video camera by Quasar and a Sharp portable home video recorder with built-in electronic tuner and programmable timer. Remember, if you want it now, you can rent it now from Telesound. The second prize winner will receive 10 fabulous nights out. Each evening will begin when your chauffeur picks you and your date up in a limousine from Coach and Four. You will then be driven to one of the 10 free Evening Star events. That's 10 nights of great entertainment for two from Evening Star and Coach and Four. The third prize winner will receive a $500 gift certificate from Rolling Stone Records, good at any of the three Rolling Stone locations. Well done, Dave, and we'll be right back with more Wavelength.
Your concert station, FM 98 KUPD, with Wavelength in stereo.
Next up, where are we? Hello! On Wavelength, we have our artistic set. We're going to start out with, first of all, we're going to have X. And maybe you're familiar with the soundtrack they did for the motion picture Breathless with Richard Gere. Okay. And right after that, we'll have the Talking Heads. So let's get into the artistic set. Here's X on Wavelength. Well, we mentioned earlier that X performed the soundtrack for the motion picture Breathless, and what we just saw from the Talking Heads was actually taken from the motion picture soundtrack of the Phil Allen story. Maybe you've seen it. Starring, of course, Phil Allen, and in the video we just saw Phil's four brothers, they call them the Philettes when they perform with Phil. Watch for Coming Soon to Your Theater. I saw a special screening of the other night, and it's a fantastic motion picture, the Phil Allen story. We'll be back to wrap up Wavelength for this week in just a moment. That's it for this show. But before we get out of here, we have a lot of things to cover. First of all, we want to remind you once again to join us for the March of Dimes Telethon. Starts 6 in the evening on Sunday on TV3. We'll be out at Point Tapatio and runs until 3 in the afternoon on July 4th. Jan Diotry, the local host, along with Jim Jeffrey of TV3. Lots of big stars, REO Speedwagon, Doobie Brothers, multitudes of groups. And I'll be hosting the show on Sunday night along with Bill Moseley of TV3. So tune in, come on down and see us at Point Tapatio and make your pledge. We want to thank David Bromberg for joining us, a very special guest, the musician's musician, performing in Statesboro Blues and joining us for a little interview, which was a lot of fun. And remind you once again that August 1st is the deadline for your rock video entries for the amateur rock video contest. We've got a super month coming up for July, so be sure and tune in every single week for Wavelength. We'll be watching for you. Okay? Oh, one of the features they want me to remind... Oh, wait, let's go over to the corner here. Okay. One of the features we're going to have, the mothers of rock stars. Three mothers of rock stars that you all know will be joining us here in the studio and talking about their sons. So, join us for the month of July. We'll see you here next week. You take care. Have a great one. It's Book 'em Dano, Video 1. Bye-bye.